What's up, guys? It's the Apex Hound, and welcome back to more Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered. If you want to see this series keep on going until the finish, just hit it with a like. We nearly hit 20 likes. I think we hit 20 likes on part 2, so if we do the same for part 3 here, that'd be awesome. Let's jump in to Charlie Don't Surf. We're just breaking into this door here.
Blow the charge.
Someone keeps ringing the goddamn house phone. I haven't answered it in 5 days, and someone keeps ringing it. Please, stop. Stop ringing the house phone. I beg. Okay. Oh, fuck. Is he dead? Yeah. You're still alive. Got stabbed in your fucking gut, bitch. Okay, that should be a lot of them. Is it? No, there's still more. Oh, you. I'm a Call of Duty athlete, so I'm gonna teabag you. Where the hell's this last guy? Take out the package. I'm gonna take out my package live on national television. And I ain't talking about Al-Assad. I'm talking about my dick. No, I'm just kidding. We flank? Oh, fuck. Get stabbed, bitch. Oh, you're bad? I thought you were good, sir. Getting fucking surrounded here. Get fucked. Okay, we have some people with us now. Come on, boys. Let's make a push. Push! Nice. Who the fuck just shot me? Okay, we're making a move. Come on, push up, boys. Oh my god, what was that? That was an RPG. That wasn't pleasant. That's it there, is it? Yep. What's up, people? We moving? Let's move.
Good. Get in position to breach.
Breaching. Am I supposed to breach here? Because it won't let me do anything. Unless they want me to put a claymore on that shit. No, he's gonna do it.
Do it.
Breaching! Breaching!
Go, go, go!
No one here. Oh, there is. Fuck. Come on! Where the hell did you go? Where'd you go, pussies? Oh, there you are. That guy got murdered. Our guy got fucking murked there. Whoa. Flashed him. Okay, he's dead. Never mind. I flashed no one then. That's useful. Useful. Okay, let's try out this shotgun here. Phones are ringing. People are coming. Whoa, you got murked. You also got murdered. Why can't I break the glass? There you go. Stay low here. This shotgun is an absolute fucking animal. Okay, he's dead. I thought I couldn't get him from this range, but I could. Let's go out. Let's fucking push out. We got a close range gun here, so. Oh, I got the two of them with that. I got the double. This shotgun is OP as hell. Oh, there's guys up there. Hang on. Did I get him? Holy shit, I got him on a headshot, I think. That was tank. He's got an RPG. Jeez. Okay, Private, come on. How do we get upstairs, by the way? Guessing we can't yet.
Room clear. Move up. Al-Assad should be on the second floor.
Okay, how do we get up? Through here? Okay, through this door. Come on, boys. Let's move up.
Yeah, there goes our boys.
Oh, fuck.
Hoorah.
Hoorah. Lura!
Hold your fire! Friendly's coming out!
No sign of Al-Assad, sir.
Alright. Fall in, Marines. Stay frosty.
We're going upstairs. Let's check if there's any collectibles or shit down here. Some intel. Got any enemy intel around here, boys? Nope. Move up. Charlie, don't surf, boys. Come on.
Watch your six, double goal.
Sir, yes, sir. Keep moving. Keep it moving, boys. Breach it. Come on. We ain't got much time here, buddy. God damn it, Campbell.
I think he's in there. I hear him. Do it.
Awesome. I love that. Shoot the hinges out. Oh, it's a fucking trap.
Clear! Clear!
It's a trap, boys.
Room clear!
It's not here. Broadcast is recorded.
Yeah,
Score one for military intelligence.
Griggs, turn that
Roger
off.
That. I got something better anyway.
Command, this is Red Dog. TV station secure. No sign of Al-Assad. The broadcast is a recording. Over.
Yeah. Oorah.
Roger that, Command. Out. Marines, rally up. We got a new assignment. Get your gear and get ready to move out. Let's go.
We out, boys. We outie. Paul Jackson.
Roger, on location. Repeating, map grid 527619er. Over.
Bravo 6 copies. Over.
Bravo 6, we have an Abrams dead in the water. Call sign, Warpig. Lieutenant Vasquez, your unit is shotgun. Over.
Copy. Bravo is inbound. Tell Warpig to stand by. We're on our way. Out.
Alpha Company's tank is stuck half a click north of here. We gotta hustle. Let's go!
Move it! Clear! Keep moving! Hammer!
Contact right!
It's a pressure fire on that building! We have to go forward! Keep moving forward!
I just shot my own guy. I just killed my own guy. Oh my god. I'm sorry, boy. Turn night vision on there. I thought I might be able to see a little bit better, but.
Come on, Jackson, move it. Switch to night vision now.
Switch to night vision? Okay, yep, need my thing. Checkpoint reached.
Watch out! Fire! We are on the second floor!
Roger that. Hit the fire.
Wow, you got murdered. I thought you were friendly. Clear.
Hit their flank with their machine gun. Jackson, use their machine gun.
Okay, I'll hop on this machine gun. Fuck it.
Cut him down. Shoot him through the wall.
Be advised, more enemy troops are converging on the tank. Get there ASAP.
Good job.
Thank you. You're shouting clear as you're shooting
clear.
People. That ain't clear, dude.
Clear!
Clear! Let me take night vision off now. Whoa, who the fuck shot you, bud? This guy right here, you son of a bitch. You killed my friend. Is there anyone else over here? What the hell, that tire is just randomly. We're gonna flank him here. Got it.
Hit those vehicles at the far end of the-
Got it. Let's go for this one. See ya. I love the way it shoots up into the air like that. It's pretty awesome. And you're done. Okay, there's one more, I think. Boom. See you later. Have a good one, mate. Oh god, he's coming for me. Nope.
Good shot, man.
Got all of them? Whoa, I fell off. I think that's all of them, right?
Bravo 6, we're taking heavy fire on our position north of the overpass! Who the hell are you?
We're almost there. Hang on.
We're coming.
The tank's on the other side of that overpass. Come on, let's get back to the squad.
Everybody stay calm. Stay fucking calm! There's a tank! I'm scared. Please.
Alpha 6, what's your status, Or?
We're still surrounded, sir! There's just the four of us left, but the tank's still okay! Over!
Bravo 6, this is Warpig. The main gun's on fire, but we still have our machine gun. Don't leave a dead patch. Don't let him get close to the tank. Contact to the east.
Oh god, they're all coming this way too.
Bravo 6, be advised. More hostiles assembling to the west of your position. Over.
You, Charlie, Bravo 6. Requesting air support for fire mission. Over.
Negative, Bravo 6. There's an enemy ZPU to the south of your position. Until you take it out, we cannot risk sending in any more choppers. Over.
God, we're getting fucking overrun here. A lot of them.
Good.
Moving. Oh, he's in the bus. Oh, son of a bitch. I missed him. Fucking RPG up top. Dead. Okay, we're out of ammo for that, so let's go find that AK. Anyone got me an AK? Okay, I got the guy in the machine. Jesus, they're all here, are they? Is everyone dead? Oh, what the fuck? Got it. Move out, boys. Got it.
Jackson, I've got air support on the way, but they need our exact location. Plant the IR beacon and get their attention. Out.
Oh lord, this is bad. This is real bad. Okay, planting it.
Okay, positive ID on your Sparkle. We're filling it off on northeast.
Holy fuck, there's so many people. What the fuck? How am I supposed to avoid everyone? Air support, we need you! There you go. That's what I'm talking about. We badly needed that. Take the fucking building down, damn it. Blow that shit up!
Out.
that. They're on the way. Good work. Out.
Squad, regroup with the tank. Let's go!
Regrouping with the tank. That was fun. That was a tough mission, gotta say. Lots of fire coming from every goddamn direction.
Listen up. We don't have much time to get this tank out of here. We'll take up defensive positions around the bog. Here, here, and here. And buy the engineers some time to get the tank moving. Hoorah!
Hoorah. There you go. That's that mission done. It's a fun one. Save the beacon. So we've done two missions in this part. I was going to do just one mission every part, but I said, the first one was kind of short. It was like 10, 12 minutes, so I said I'll do another one. Soap McTavish, gotta love him. Gaz is my favorite, though. Absolutely fucking love Gaz, lads. Gotta admit. Alright guys, we're going to end this part here. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys for more Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered in the very near future, hopefully. Peace out.